tonight, today in the game, I'm gonna do a run, and I'll show you here. Bandit truck. I got mod, so I'm gonna do a run in the bandit truck. I'll just be driving this one. Maneuverability is not too good. If you drive slower, buddy, you'd be right up onto me. Must be a heavy load. TV in my room in the background is going to make come out in this recording. I'll see what happens. And we're rolling. Port of Oakland. Now I'm gonna drive just like he did in the movie. the metal and metal thing? First heavy rain shot I've driven through in a while. gotta look for shortcuts. Trying to lose Smokey the Bear. Still got police station. So, even though I'm driving, he did in the movie, I still got pulling to the police stations. In the game, staying on route, but keep watching. Wish there was a way I could figure out the player mod. buddy's not gonna let me in. Made a wrong turn here, people. I told you I was doing it like in a movie. Wrong turn. I need a more powerful engine. Guess it's my version. Check the map. Right there. A good stare at 2:01 a.m. Fixing the mic. Evergreen. I don't know exactly what one of these gauges is my air pressure. I lose Smokey. I think Smokey is somewhere out there. Smokey must be telling you what. Ability is not too good, as you can see that turn, even though I tried to go wide. Kinda gotta do it wrong at some point at the end of the truck I'm driving. get some petrol. I remember I said it when he for rig. So that means 18th gear. Check something. Got enough diesel, make it. folks, the road is too dark. Rolling in honor of the bandit. Yeah, driving in honor of bandit. Burt Reynolds. Crashed or anything. Not that I know of. It's just coast gentle. Take a picture. Take a picture. I'm gonna take a picture. Oh, I did a double take. Why'd he cut the fuzz off? Well, I guess he did run the police off the road in the movie. the only thing I like. This truck don't make any good. So I can't really swing around. You did in the movie. Uh-oh. Well, kind of simulated what happened in the movie. There we go, I tried to simulate where truck was driven in the movie. That's map though. You want to offload.